Thank you so much for joining us this morning here in Dallas, Texas, on the Valder Beebe Show. I get to talk to registered dietitian Robert Flipson. She's going to talk with us about getting ready for spring because today is the first day. Robin, thank you for joining us.
I'm so happy to be here.
Okay, it's spring. We're all feeling good. We're just hoping that the little groundhog wasn't right so we don't stay cold forever, right?
Right.
So it's springtime. How do we come out of this hibernation mode, as you said?
Well, I know everybody wants to look and feel fabulous, and they're striving for ways to do that, especially after watching all those exceptional athletes in the Winter Olympic Games. I mean, if that is an inspiration, I don't know what is. And because it is spring, I think it's a good time to refocus on our own eating and exercise routine so we can get ourselves back into shape.
Okay. Struggled probably. Everybody did through the winter. I did my inside exercises because I couldn't walk. I'm a walker. Kind of struggled through the winter, kind of kept my weight maintained, but gained a little bit of weight. So how can I get this off, Robin?
I have some suggestions for you. And the first thing I'm going to recommend is Daisy brand cottage cheese. And that's because it's packed with protein, and protein makes us feel full longer. So we're not as inclined to snack or keep eating when we've had enough protein. You get about 13 grams in every half cup serving. And the Daisy brand is now easier to see in your dairy case with all the other products there because they've redesigned their package and they're highlighting their quality ingredients. They have only 4 ingredients where most other cottage cheese have 10 or more. And they made it easy to find the regular cottage cheese because it has a dark blue lid and the low-fat cottage cheese, which has a light blue lid. But the real reason I like it the best is because it's so delicious, but it's versatile. You can eat it for a snack or a meal, and you can pair it up with savory ingredients like these tomatoes with herb cheese on top, or a sweet combination like this breakfast parfait with bananas and strawberries and a few walnuts on top. So that's really easy to find in the store, delivers that high quality protein, and goes throughout your day in any way you want to eat it.
That is so great, and I have to endorse this. I'm not a paid endorser, but I accidentally used the Daisy cottage cheese for my lasagna. It was so good. You can't tell.
Right.
You can't tell. So it's very, very versatile, and it's great today to eat. What can I say? What else do you have for me?
Well, I want to talk about hydration because that is one of the other ways that we can stay feeling fit and fabulous and looking our best when we're fully hydrated. And that means you have to incorporate water into your daily routines. You just can't wait till a meal and have a drink and not think about it again. And something that makes that easier is fruit water because it's a line of great tasting, zero calorie, sparkling waters that are all naturally fruit flavored. And the choice is just expanded because what I have here are the 2 newest flavors, fizzy lemonade and tropical pineapple. But there are a total of 7 flavors, so there's something for everyone. And the reason I like it is because I get all that great flavor with no calories, and I'm not somebody who's a big fan of plain water. I just get tired of it. So if there are others like that, this is a way to have flavor without calories. And truly, low and no calorie beverages are a great option for anyone who's trying to lose weight or who has lost weight and wants to maintain their weight. This is a great way to do it, and everybody's going to be thinking about that as we get closer to bathing suit season.
I like that, Robin. Is there somewhere you want to send us on the web to find out more information or more about those products?
Well, I'm going to tell you where to go, and I just want to give you one more product tip to think about.
Full of tips.
I have one more. I don't want to let you miss it. It's the Fiber One Protein, a delicious granola cereal that has the combination of both protein and fiber, which, again, is a great way to start the day without having to fuss in the kitchen too long. It's cereal and milk. And it comes in maple brown sugar and cranberry almond. It's available in grocery stores nationwide. And you can find out all the information I've shared today on videopump.tv.
Oh, thank you so much. And you're right, Robin. Protein is really, really important. I've learned a lot about that over my lifetime. So thank you for talking to us.
You're welcome.
And talking something a little bit different about being healthy. I really like that.